Hello ladies and germs, welcome back to another video. In this video I'm going to be talking about Disney, a new play that I'm swinging a month out. Now if you guys didn't notice, I am using a very nice new microphone, again trying to make the best content as I can for you guys. Now let's talk about Disney. As you guys know, Disney is a, you know, higher confidence play like we had with Qualcomm and TSM. So if you guys didn't remember, we sniped the bottom for TSM, but we had to sell out because of the earnings. And then we're still swinging Qualcomm right over here, which is up 80%, and we are riding it to 135. Now, just another reminder that I am doing a giveaway, so make sure to check my Twitter for that. And again, it is all legit. I'm using this website to pick my winner. Now, overall, great day today on Twitter. Again, we played this very nice gap fill on Twitter. Now, let's talk about Disney. Now, why am I more confident on this play? Well, we're buying off a major demand zone right over here, as you guys can see right over here, okay? Let's pull up our arrow keys. And as you guys can see right over here, one, you know, two, three, and then right now it's fourth time to charm. And even like right over here, we could go like back and right over here. As you guys can see, this is a major support. Now, daily looks nice and all, okay? But the main confidence that I got from was on the weekly chart. So let's remove all of our lines, okay? Let's remove all of this right over here. And we're looking at Disney right over here. So as you guys can see, okay, this is a major support for Disney right over here. And we got a whole month out calls right over here. We're buying it low. Okay, we're buying in where the demand is for the stock. This is the demand zone. Now, keep in mind, we do have earnings coming up, which is a huge catalyst. Why? Because it's Christmas and it's Disney. You know, they're releasing a ton of movies every single year. The most I'm hyped for is the Spider-Man, and they're also releasing Eternals, which is okay, but Spider-Man is what I am hyped for. And overall, you know, it's Disney and Christmas season coming in over here. Now, overall, this setup looks very nice. Looks just like Qualcomm, honestly. We're looking at the daily, which is very nice right over here, and then our potential price target is right over here. So again, this is our entry right over here, and then our stop loss is basically going to be, basically, honestly, I wouldn't set a stop loss necessarily. My stop loss would be, I guess, mental minus 20%, but I will be looking to average down potentially, not too sure yet. But our stop loss for right now will be if we start bear flagging right below on the support on the 5 minute, okay? So this is going to be a very nice play. And again, we're looking at my YouTube channel right over here. And as you guys can see, you know, we had Snapchat, great play. We had Twitter, great play right over here. Qualcomm, killer play. I'm making this video ahead of time. Now, we have already entered in. I've already entered in on this play. I've already alerted this play, but it is not too late to get in at open. So overall, let's type in our entry right over here. So this is going to be our entry, and then this is going to be kind of like our price target. And then you guys know the stop loss if we start bear flagging right over here. So overall, amazing play. I'm feeling very nice on this play, very confident. And again, do not over leverage. I have around 4 contracts on this place, around $2,000 on this play right over here. And again, we did get November 12th expiration, so we want to be selling before the earnings, because again, earnings, we don't know the uncertainty for earnings. So overall, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and make sure to get in on this giveaway, and make sure to subscribe, like, and comment if you guys do have any questions. Again, trying to make the best content right over here, and you know, I got this mic for you guys. So overall, thank you guys for watching. I might make another video on Square. But overall, see you guys in a couple of minutes because I'm going to post another video. See you guys tomorrow.